Wait, I didn't invite me. Hey yo. You guys not yet? I'm gonna do a solo. And then when you guys die, I'll kill myself in the solo. I'll text me when you guys are done. Okay. Yeah, and then text me when you guys are done. What's going on here? Pretty fast. Huh, there you go. That was wrong. I died just in time. I died just in time. What do you mean? I didn't put nothing. Chris, you have to leave. Yeah, pretty good. Yo, dude, I died just in time. I was playing, and then this guy went up behind me for shock and shot me. And I was like, "Are you kidding me?" No. I was playing solo, so how should I know where he was? What do you mean? Yeah, because there's literally no one there, huh? Mm-hmm. I'm at Plush Factory. No. Population zero. A pistol. If it's steep, yeah. I'm next to you, Justin. I have an extra gun. I kinda got him. Do the same. No, I made it like that to get some stuff. No, to get a chest. Thank you. No, I said thank you because I sneezed. Right here, or like Christ, yeah. It would make you like slow down and people would just be able to tell you easily. No, it can be too lighter. Oh. He died. He couldn't. Okay, I'm on the circle. No, I'm staying in this little house that I'm in. No, I said stay where you are. Like I said, my place, the place I'm at, highly populated. Highly. Oh, I'm disappointed. You know, Justin? Boy's under attack, boy. Come up, I'm in the White House. Run to here, run to here. You see me? I'm up in here, I'm up in here. Yeah, I have some muffins. Come in here. In this area. Got him. Move. Jump down. Go. Wait. I'm here. He's in the house. Justin, I gave you a weapon. Okay. I'm back. Yo, Justin, did you die? Wait, how'd you not have ammo? I gave you a weapon. Unless you killed two people. Kind of, I guess. You know, that little barn area I was in, that little white house, was a pretty good hiding spot. Huh, Justin? I don't know which one it is. It was, oh, Anarchy's Acres. Yeah, but then I made that little base right there, remember? Like, we actually did pretty good there. Running up here, I was like, please don't be dead, please don't be dead. I wasn't there when you said that. Did you go out to go eat, Chris? Oh. What took you so long, man? What? Yo, Chris, at Anarchy Acres, me and I found, like, a really good hiding spot. Like, camping spot. Huh, Justin? It's like we should all stick together and go to Anarchy Acres or whatever. On my screen, we're all girls. So we're all pie mix. Ready up! No, you didn't! You're so dumb. Of you saying not ready. Yeah, and you said no, I'm already ready. I'm already ready to up, man. I'm already ready. I'm down. No? Last time you No, I was thinking last time. I'm with you. No, Justin, I was thinking that one time Chris left. Like, how'd you know, bro? Who told you? Did Gia tell you, man? Yo, I see a player. Me, I'm like right next to him. He's going to the house that we're going to. No, it's just comedy. Where is he? Where are you? You watch out though. Yeah, I shot one up. He's in that door down back there. Move, he's in that door. There's a shotgun up there. There's an AR right there. Yeah, I got you. Where you at? Where you at? It's kind of far. Call farther. Yeah, they are. said if you were your friend. Justin, cover me. Yeah, I know. You got the gun. Got it all right here. There's a pistol right there behind you, too. Yeah, I see him. Chris, run! Run! Chris, we're gonna run for it. Run for it. Chris, keep running up. Chris, running up. Running up. Got him. Watch behind you. Behind. Let's go. Behind you. Okay, okay, okay. I need a med kit. Luckily, I have one. Oh crap! Right there, behind you, behind. Right there. Chris, Chris, Chris! Don't go for it. He has a really good overpowered weapon. Yeah, this car. But Justin sacrificed his life. Justin sacrificed his life for us, bro. Yeah, but then also, he was also sacrificing our life because he went out of cover to protect us. Yo, dude, I can't believe that. Yeah. Yo, Justin, I can't believe that one guy was trying to kill me and I still killed him. He thought he caught me off guard. I'm like, nah. Yo, so Chris, you think that's a good spot? Yeah, but... You know, honestly, when I went to go revive Chris, when he said, if you're a true friend, I was like, man, I'm gonna be dead. And I was like, oh wait. And I looked at my like, building materials, I was like, yes, I got like stuff to make cover. No homo though. So I looked at like my building stuff and I was like, okay, yeah, I can make cover. So that's what I was like, alright, let's go. You always got me, Chris. Nah, I'm just kidding. Jump out when it's time to, when the clock goes out. Anarchy, same place. Jump, 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 jump. Dave. Nah. Not Brandon. Well, like, we were talking about where you're going, though. What do you mean? What do you mean you're talking about my friend? Not too high. Like, we're high up in the sky, though. And at the end, he was like, shut up. Justin! Yeah. Oh no. There you go. Neat match up with it, man. We gotta stop with it, Mason. We get the roof off first. I'm the right beat. I'm not gonna take a beat. Get up, though. Oh, we're far. Yo, you guys get any weapons, though? Sorry, I'm drinking something. No. Yo, you guys haven't checked everywhere, dude? I'm pretty sure there's guns all over this place. Look for a gun, then. This gun's probably all over here. I found another gun. Yeah. No, just come here. Down here, Justin. Hurry up. Here's what happens. Nice. Hurry up, Justin. In here. In there. Grab it. In there. Cover. Brendan needs bandages. No, wait, first let's just run. I'll check that AR. Oh, I'm just kidding. That's yours. Yeah, I forgot. I was like, oh wait. Justin, come on. Don't pick it up. When you drop stuff, you lose ammo. You take some of the ammo out. I know. Chris, wait up for us. We should also get some supplies. So, like, me and Chris would look out for you two, and then Justin, you and Brian would go get supplies. I mean, Brendan! Dang it, bro. I keep getting his name wrong. Like, oh, man. Sorry, Brendan. Yeah, I'm just gonna call Brendan Brian the whole time. Brendan, your nickname for me is Brendan. I mean, Brian. Okay, I'll call you B. What up, B? My mom walks in. Yo, who you calling that? What up, Bumblebee? Yo, his name should be Bumblebee. I'll take the chest. Yeah, share the chest. Oh, There goes a med kit. And a gun. Not really good. Me! I didn't pick up all the loot though. I did though. It all fell. It was at an edge. Yo guys, come on. Who, you or us? Who are you then? No, you're not supposed to. That's on Justin and B's job. In the circle? Come in the circle. No, just come on, hurry up. Get in the circle. Cause we're in the circle. Yeah. By running. Bye, Justin. Oh, slide up! Yo, watch out, but players might go for it too. I see a player, I see a player. Right there. That's not a player. I thought it was, man. Yo, that's a supply drop, bro. Yo, we're going for the supply jump. They got weapons. Yo. Okay, okay, okay. Wait, let me open it. I know how to open these. No, no, you gotta do like a special technique. I'm just kidding. Don't use it. Save it. No, just come to us. Don't stop. They caught up. Yo, Chris, don't like rush in without us. Nah, man. It's called materials. Your cover is your teammates. Your cover are teammates. That's what your cover is. Teammates who are dead or teammates who aren't dead. Come here. Somebody revive him. No, guess what? Your boy got the best one in the game. Who cares? Yeah, but it's not closing in yet. Sniper. Yo, just leave him. Yo, we only have a minute. Yo, go up. You got all of them. Alright, let's move. So, we gotta hurry up and grab their loot and then just run. They have a scar. Snipers. Alright, let's try running. Once you get loot, just run. Once you get loot, run. Come on. Hurry up. Alright, me and Chris got scars. Another supply drop. Find a supply drop. Someone build a wall. I have 288, and then I have 448 bricks. I have 444 bricks, and 105. No! Don't! I'm basically set with the materials. I'm basically one with the most of the materials. No, I mean like not your guns. I'm on dead center. Oh, back there. Oh, I know. Run. Put it around this house. Make a doorway. I see him. Third place. Oh, dude. Yo, we all choked right there, dude. We all like just. I know. No, dude, Chris, it's just like. Chris, it's just like, remember when me and you were playing and we always choked on the last part? That was us. I know, dude, we were like dead center. We had like all the good weapons. Yo, I think like that was the way to go, man. Like, I know. Yeah, but then again, they're also helping too. You know what I mean? Yo, let's go. I'm. You know what? I'm going back to Anarchy Acres. Three, two, one, go. Alright, jump. Jump. Okay, three, two, one, go. Doesn't work. Okay. Always like our head to head with each other. Like, no lie. No, yeah, he is. That's Justin. You're yellow. He's yellow. I get it. Wait, don't you mean he's pee? No, you're not, because you're not yellow. I know, I'm killing him. What do you think I'm trying to do, guys? Not kill him? Sit down, boy. What do you mean? There was nothing there. He only had wood. Yeah, I stole wood from you, dude. Sit down. Oh, there's a revolver right here. Oh, I found a gun in here. Oh no, I already killed everyone. Yeah, I killed two people already. Huh? I don't. Come out front. No, I'm already dead. Sorry. Yo, Chris, he's right in front of you. Yeah. I know, you guys just stay there. You guys could have helped me. Like that whole time, you guys could have jumped down when I said, in the front, in the front. No, you don't. Yeah, that's tough. I already had a shotgun. Yeah. You know, we had a bad start. We had like a bad start, dude. Yeah, you had a good start. I had to run and get a shotgun before someone else did. Oh, that's a trap right there. That's a trap. The blue thing is a trap. Yo, Justin, you guys could have dropped down and helped me. You knew that, right? Instead of just... Yeah, you could have. You had a gun. Wait, yo, Chris, do you think you can kill like two people with a weak shotgun that I did, that I used? I did most of the damage on that one guy. I just had to reload. I would have killed him, but I had to reload. That's what happened. Yeah. Like, right when I shot at him, I was like, oh no, and I was reloading. I was like, are you kidding me? Yeah. I do. Yo, Justin, I need bandages. Oh wait, never mind. I'm dead. You got a med kit? Spectating you. Yeah, I know. Chris, I think behind you. I don't know. On the side of you. I know, same. You know, like, dude, like that last game that we were in, I didn't even blink, I think. I know. Like, it, Chris, if you're dead, they're not gonna help you. They're gonna be like, oh no, I ran out of ammo. You guys let me die, except for Chris. Chris tried to save me. Yeah, you guys were above me, and I said, in front, in front, in front. Like, dude, when I was getting shot, I was like, guys, in front, in front, in front of the house, in front of the house. And then I look, and then right... No, that might be bait, that might be bait, that might be bait. No, because some people use it, and then, like, one troll squad goes there, and... Justin, I said, I need help. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright, okay, now, but... Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. I'm just kidding. What's up there? Yeah. Oh, you guys are dead. You know what you need some? You need a, oh, that's my shotgun. Chris. Chris, 2 seconds later. Yeah, we died. Yeah, you can. That's what you guys did to me. I'm just kidding. Just think it's a flyer. He just like, he leaves like a thing of like cookies, just like with spray paint, just like going off. Just, like, no, Chris, he has like this firework gun that just keeps shooting fireworks for like, until you guys like die. Just pew, 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 pew. I know. Are you sure that's not your fireworks? Yo, who would you save? Me, Brendan, or Justin? Oh, if we're dead, like if we need help, like if we're about to die. me and Justin are tied on GTA. Yo, you know what's funny? You know what's funny is that Brandon and Justin are both black in the life and they're black in the game. No, you're you because you have blonde hair. Oh yeah, he's Pymic. I mean, he's bag of milk. Yo, he's the bag of milk. Can I get a Big Mac with a side of... No! I said I want a Big Mac with a side of fries with a kid's meal on top. Sorry, we don't serve KFC here. We serve McDonald's here. Yo, Chris, I dare you to shoot him. Chris, I dare you to do it. Yeah, no, Brandon, I dare you. I'm just kidding. Yo, no, don't tell anyone. That gives you a power up. That gives you a power up, Justin, go through it. It gives you a power up. I'm not lying. Justin, I played this game more longer than you. Alright, Chris, do it. See, you don't want to. People. I have bad loot. Yo, go in the house. Go through the house then. Go to the front door. Oh my baby Jesus. Go through the front door. Oh, he's exploding. Yo, how'd you die? Yo. I know, like, why would you even trust the person who's pro at this game? Like, you know, I was trying to make one of you die. It was me. Look. Pew 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 pew. Yeah. No, you're like this, Chris. Pew 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 pew. Watch me whip and die. Yo, do you guys think I would finally finish the race right now? Like, you don't think I would have finished the race by now? Yeah. Yo. Oh, you guys are dead then. Yo, Chris, watch out. I said watch out. Did you not hear me? Yo, Justin. Oh, there's a high drop! Right there! Right. This is a high drop right by you, Chris. Look at that supply drop. Look at the supply drop. Just look at the supply drop. Dustin! He's a lone survivor. Yo, Chris, go for the supply drop. Go for the supply drop. It's right by you. Yo, just go for the supply drop. Go for the supply drop and run. Yeah? Just, yo, guys, listen to me. Go for, yo, we're in the top 11s. We're in the 11s. Go for the supply jump. Go for the supply jump. Go for the supply jump. I thought Justin just abandoned you. You gotta build a bridge up. That's not wood. Chris, revenge me. Circle roll. Yo, forget him.
Goodbye, Moon Man.
And they said goodbye, Moon Man. He's right there, Chris. I stopped opening that window off. Chris, win this for us, man. You got this. Wait, those people I think you're shooting at? Oh no, they're in this room. Yo, someone died. I see loot. But don't go for it. Okay. Go for it. You know, it's nothing good. Get the med kit. And the RPG. Like the bazooka. Or whatever. Grenade launcher. No, the sniper! Oh, they got our SMG. Fourth place. Yo, you made it to fourth place. How I made it to fourth place, remember? Remember when I was alone too? I know. One of my calls will be bad. Leave. By leaving. Oh. Yeah, what the heck? Yeah, why don't you just keep it playing? That's what I did. Why don't you just keep it playing? He's gonna go eat. Yo, let's go. Ah. He's like, Yeah, I was. I still am. Yeah. Yeah, caught unknown peanut butter. Like, 8 or something. Dude, a lot, man. 8, bro. Huh? I mean, anarchy acres? Yo, we gotta jump out right when it, like, right when it goes out. Cause look, it's right, they're right there. Jump, 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 jump. Cause it's right there, y'all see it? Me. It's always me and you, no one else. No offense, Justin. He said none taken. Yeah, no offense. Like, he's making you no offense. He's not making you offense, he's making no offense. I hear another chest. Am I correct that there's another chest up here? Yes, I am. And my calculations are right. Yo, we're in the circle. My nerdiness. Let's go, medkit. Yo, when are you guys gonna start coming down here? Up here, I mean, to the white one. To the White House. Yeah. No, cause that's where I make my, like, loot and all that. And plus we're gonna stay here, I thought. I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry, shut up. Yo, I pick it up and come up here. Who cares? Like coming up the stairs? You idiot. Yo! No, Lila's is a nice looking MTV cribs though. Like, I got a window. I got a door. Oh, here. You need a potion? Well, get more. Well, no, give that to Justin then, or something. I don't know. Come over here. If you don't come over here, I may kill you. Come on. I have 100% armor. Justin, do you need me at home? Yo, who shot? Yo, be careful. Oh no. For this. Hey. No, I think I saw someone. No, not where you are. In front of the house. Dude. In the house that we're in. Wait, really? Wait, is he coming in? Told you. No, I hate you guys. He's in the White House. I think. Is he? Are you kidding me? Chris, why don't you come in here? Yeah, cause you died. I went to go help you fight him off to go heal Chris. What? Oh. Thank you. Yo. We don't see those people that pass me. No. I am. I hate Ichiro. Yeah. Wow. Wow, Chris. If you were your friend, you wouldn't do it. Okay, we're starting it here.